Hello guys, good morning. I'm so excited today. Today is going to be a good day. Today is somebody special's wedding. Today is 1st of May, first and foremost, 19th of Ramadan. And I'm still going to wedding in Ramadan. So today is my friend turns sister, because she's more than a friend. So even if they are doing the wedding the day I'm on labor, I will still go. So today is our wedding and my delectable makeup artist just came on time. I love her. She came on time and yeah, she's my fashion designer. So it's 2-in-1. I'm enjoying it. So we're going there. It's at Blue Velvet Marquee. But I'm meeting them first at the hotel. The bride, I'm meeting them at the hotel. And I'll vlog what I can vlog. Anything I can capture, any moment that is interesting, that's all. Take note, I'm fasting, so my energy might be draining and, you know, it's not going to be constant, so. I'm so happy Lola is here. I can't wait for you guys to see my transformation. And my dress.
You want to start these lashes?
Yeah, this one.
This is my hardest part of makeup.
And you know, I always tell you that this is like one of the best parts of your face, because you have very sweet lashes.
Oh, are like, you hearing that? Lutfia, please come and show them the lashes she's talking about.
The lashes is coily, is full, is long.
Tabarakallah, like, mashallah.
Just learn how to use mascara. Trust me, you don't even need the artificial light sometimes.
Oh wow, thank you my love. You guys heard that.
The lashes are so fine, my brow is so natural and fine, and yeah, look at how beautiful I look. I like the lashes, Lola. Very light.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Very light, honestly. Slay.
Ladies and gentlemen, her.
My makeup is over and I feel like a beauty queen. It's really beautiful and that's why I'm always grabbing Lola. Fabi Lola. I'm always grabbing her anywhere I go. Anyway, see my dress. She made this dress. She's multi-talented.
Jesus. Who saves Stephen woman? You look beautiful, baby.
Thank you. I'm all glammed up, going for my wedding. You guys meet my friend, Bash. Bash, tell them to subscribe to my channel.
Have you all subscribed to Ruthie's channel?
Oh, I'm there.
You don't know what you're missing.
Yes. That's my friend. He's my very good friend, Bash. Bash, bye-bye. Bash, let's be going. They are not coming with me. So we are all ready for joy and Nabil. We're fasting, you know, but honestly, this my friend is worth it, Sha. She's such an angel. So let me gist you guys about my friend. Her name is Joy Adeboye. And we met in secondary school. In just one, she was just normal friend. Just one to just three, we're not that close, but we knew ourselves because we're in the same B class. And in SS1, we got very close. SS2, she even left her... her house, she was in yellow house, she left her house and packed to my own blue house. We're very close, very stubborn and naughty. One time we locked our teacher in the lab, Mr. Aino. Can you imagine? Physics teacher. We had so much fun and she's a very intelligent somebody. So I needed her to be my friend because during YN, she saved my life. Like, she really helped me a lot. Like, then one thing about her is when she's your friend, she's your friend. Like, she's all in. She doesn't gossip. Even at this age, you'll be looking for partner to gossip. She no go gossip. She has a very good heart. And we still kept the friendship from secondary school. Our parents met themselves. We became like family friends. And one thing about Joy is she doesn't forget. She is so nice. Like, she's very nice. Like, she's not just nice to me, she's nice to my family, my siblings. She's more of a family at this point, and that's why I told you guys that even if I'm in labor, you will find me, my doctor, my matron, my nurses going for this wedding. The good thing is she's getting married to somebody very, very nice. He's such a darling. They are my hosts. Anytime you see me going to Dubai, they are the ones that always host me. Joy is she's nice to a fault. Like, she's an angel. Like, she can do things for you that your boyfriend will not even do. That's how nice she is. Like, so that's why I'm so excited. I'm so happy for them. I wish them a very happy married life. I caught you looking at me, admiring me. You can, you're free to. I wish them a happy married life. May God continue to bless the both of them, bless them, bless their marriage, bless them with beautiful kids. May positivity always be in their house. Everything positive, growth, happiness, peace of mind. She is more than, like, her kind is one in a million. I hate to say this, and I hope she doesn't get to watch this and start to feel herself like I'm praising her, but honestly, she deserves all the accolades. She is one in a billion, not even a million. Like, she's rare. Her type is rare. She teaches me how to be selfless, how to be kind, how to be generous. I learned a lot from her. I didn't just learn academically. She even has common sense. Like, she has sense. Like, anytime I'm seeking an advice, I go to her. Like, no matter how bad it is, she doesn't judge. No matter how bad it is, she's just there. Like, I'll ping her even after 1 month of not talking. I'll just be like, Joy, this, that, please. She might insult me, she might just say, Mumu, you don't have sense, but she'll give you a very good advice, and it always comes out well. I love them. I love her. I love her husband. Like, they're too much. I don't know what, I know even enough to describe how good she is. I wish them well. I wish them may God be the pillar of their home. May God continue to protect, bless them, enrich them, increase them positively, grant them their heartfelt desires, and make their everything they want easy. So I'm going to the wedding now, and I'm going to meet up Joy at the hotel. Because of Ramadan, I just stayed in the hotel because I just felt I wouldn't be comfortable, and she understood. So I'm going there now, and I don't know why I'm even getting emotional. Like, I'm kind of getting emotional. It's a big day. It's a big thing for me. I feel like it's me that is getting married. Honestly, I just wish I can open my heart and you guys will see how much I love her. So when I reach the venue or the hotel, anything I can vlog, I'm going to vlog. Anything I can capture, the dancing in, the cutting of the cake, or whatever is going to go down, I would vlog it and let you guys know. I'm so elated. Like, words are not even enough. I feel very good. Like, very, very good. Like, you guys won't understand. And yeah, you are free to admire. So we are at the hotel, but unfortunately, not really unfortunately, Joy and Nabil have gone to the venue. They want to take pictures because as per they decorated the place, now may they enjoy their money. So I'm waiting for Ola to come downstairs and let's go join them at the venue. Ola is our friend in common. I met her through Joy, but she's a darling. You guys will meet her soon. You guys, I've seen Ola. Yes! What? Can your friend ever? Look at how beautiful you look. Yeah, baby.
I missed you yesterday.
I missed you more. Like, I just told her it's not fair.
It's not fair.
Ola, meet Ola.
Hi, sorry. Breastfeeding.
Yes. Oh my God, I can't wait to give them a few of you. It's okay. The slit for me. beautiful. That's it. We have to snap. Sit down, okay. Let's now bring picture now. Geskia. Neville.
I'm even in my bed,
behavior.
Ain't none to it. Real one. Ain't none to it. Nothing. Boss.